special one-day game. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'm delighted to be here for what promises to be a most entertaining day. Well, I've had a good look at the pitch. It's quite dry. In fact, it could well crack as the game goes on. And I'd say that the captain who won the toss had to bat first. The right decision to bat first, and here's why. Firstly, look upwards. Clear, sunny skies. That's good for batting. Secondly, look downwards. A dry, cracked pitch. That'll slow down and be very hard to chase runs on later in the day.
Struck in front. Gone.
There is no way back after that. That is out.
This was how the wicket fell. Marvellous effort. Out is for him.
They were looking for that early wicket and they're not disappointed.
Just inches from the stumps. Pushed into the gap. The sweeper picks up.
He's in it, Miles! It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error. Costly, very costly. He'll need to improve on it if he's going to stay in the attack, I think. Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded. Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
By the man at long on. Batsmen changed their mind. Hit straight to a fielder. Just one run. Being run there.
Oh, that was a terrible call, and frankly, he didn't have a hope.
We can have a look at that again.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
There's the umpire signal, no ball. There should be some runs here, fielded by the man at long on. Well, that's found the gap in the field. Fielded by the man out long on. Just one run. Stand there.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Lay it away with comfort.
Oh, well taken.
Oh, the batsman will be kicking himself. It was such a good shot. He looked in good touch. And it's an unbelievable bit of field. No, the bowler won't be happy about that.
Straight to a fielder. Played into the gap, fielded by the man out long on. These would be leg byes. Umpires signalling that as leg byes.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Smash that right out of the ground. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Oh, that was expensive. Great strike. Great strike, six from the moment he hit it.
Confident appeal, he's given him.
Good decision, very good decision. I don't know whether he just lost the line of the ball or something, but I mean it's gone through bat pad and done it easily.
We can have a look at that again. He's got him. He's gone.
Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home.
broken back, you could cut the tension with a knife here. It's been a riveting contest so far. Here with the start of the second innings is Richie Benham.
Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers.
Cracking stroke. He's in good touch.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
Stroke through the covers. Straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Straight to a fielder. Marvellous effort. Let's see the action replay of that. That was a superb placement.
Oh, we picked that up beautifully. Quite beautifully.
For complimentary beverage, son.
Oh, what a catch.
Now, the early wicket will get all the fielders buzzing.
We can have a look at that again. Straight to a fielder. pitched straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. That is an excellent catch.
Now have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Pitched straight to a fielder. Pakistan have changed their field. Pitched straight to a fielder.
Well, that one will wake him up a bit.
Oh yes, congratulations. What a good performance in this limited overs fixture. That has been a thoroughly deserved victory. Well, on behalf of Richie Beno and myself, we bid you a very good evening, and we'll see you next time for more of our very special cricket coverage.